and a cockatoo flew over the top and went, ah! You know, like they do.
Yeah.
Dark Souls 3! Dark Souls 3!
Anyway, when you're ready, Budge.
I'm always ready, man.
Alrighty. Well then. Hi, I'm Rob Raccoon.
I'm Budge Bear.
That is Dog Bear. Well, sometimes maybe this is the first time they're watching.
I really feel very sad for them.
Yeah, well, somehow I got this far. That's Dogbert McGilroy. It's Friday. It's Dark Souls. Go back and watch the previous 36 episodes.
37. No, 36. This is 37.
Yeah. So, yeah, we were at last time. We were at this fork in the road. We came from up that way, and up there is scary and bad. But we're thinking maybe this is where the Bowman guy is.
Wait, hang on.
Yarp.
This is episode 37, right?
This is 37, in a row.
No, I'm just thinking, hang on. Mm. Does that mean tomorrow's Christmas?
Oh, wait, does it? I don't fucking know. You know the schedule better than me.
I'll have a look.
Okay, I'm looking out for... There's an item up there again. And, oh, it's a dead end. Cool. Awesome. Cool.
More cooliness.
All right, let's go up this way then. So this is coming out, so it's Christmas Eve.
No, hang on. I'm not good at calendars.
Yeah, no, neither am I. What do you have to say for yourself, message? Hole! Oh. Oh! Shit, there is a hole.
No, it's Christmas Eve.
Oh, it's Christmas. Oh, okay. So it's the 23rd.
Wait, hang on. No, wait. When this comes out on a Friday?
Yeah.
I should know this stuff.
Yeah, so this will come out on Friday the 23rd.
23rd, yeah.
Hey, I'm going to be on a plane to Brisbane.
You are on a plane to Brisbane.
I am on a plane to Brisbane, possibly right now when you're watching this, or I'm already in Brisbane, or I'm... Oh, holy shit!
Wow. Oh, that's cool.
If I'd taken like 10 more steps before the end of the last episode.
Oh, I like the effect of the fire against the rocks.
Yes. Oh, you know, I'm going to fucking rest as well because there aren't any bad guys around. Let's get back that Estus.
Except for those trees.
Well, no, we're not going to go back that
way.
There's
a bridge.
Hey, there's that bridge from the trailer.
And it leads up to that house from the trailer.
Is that an item or a dude?
I'm going to say... Dude?
Yeah.
We've got to go up there. We've got to recreate the moment from the trailer. That made you all squidgy.
Oh, yeah. Let's... Hang on.
Off to a bad start there with this slight jump. But...
Oh, we never went and checked down where the big dude was.
Oh, yeah.
Is that right below us?
Yeah.
No. Because that's a path. There's a message there.
There is a pathy message there.
Huh. Oh, anyway. Oh, I wonder if Priscilla's going to be here. Priscilla, was that her name from one?
Queen of the Desert?
No.
That doesn't sound good. All the creaking?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a dude there. There's a dude there. There's a dude there. There's a dude there.
How many? Oh, there are multiple dudes.
Can you target?
Are you? Oh, yep. I hope that wasn't our Corvian friend that we met earlier.
No, I don't believe so. Oh, there's two there.
Yep. Oh, wow. I actually kind of feel bad for killing these guys.
Oh, they're just like those normal dudes that sit around going, Oh, wait, they are those dudes.
Yeah, they're Corvians.
Sure? That doesn't look like a Corvian. That looks kind of weird.
Did his face melt into its skull after I killed it?
No, that's what they look like.
Huh. Okay. Well, then. Oh!
There's a dude there. There's a dude there.
Yeah, I know. If memory serves, he is a talk at dude, not a sword at dude.
Well, he hasn't got his sword at you.
Hey!
Well.
Hello. I am!
Have you read my poetry?
No matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully.
Now, because I've done the whole marrying Henri thing. He has that's different dialogue.
Oh. Oh, because you've actually acknowledged yourself as the Lord of Hollows, whatever it is,
yeah.
By doing that.
Yep.
Right inside. They're very well-dressed people in the painted world.
They are. I want that guy's set as well. Oh, no, yeah. That guy's set. It's kind of the same as the other dude's set, except for the hood. Like,
his
the dude that we saw outside.
Doing something really weird there.
Yeah. Well, that's that.
Hey!
That mapping.
Hollow gem.
Alrighty. That's all we had here. Was there anything around?
Yeah, but the guy doesn't move from that spot at the moment, right? You'd think they'd be able to get it right, so his foot doesn't look like it's going in 400 different...
can you zoom in on that? Just like next time it happens? There we go. All right, let's go speak
I'll just
to...
draw a circle around it.
Yeah, let's go speak to Fred or something.
Fred.
Frida.
Fred's good in Africa.
I can get behind that. Frederica. Oh, dude, another bonfire this soon? I feel blessed. And concerned.
Bonfire? Oh, please. There is a bloodstone. But yeah. Let's go do it. Like we're near a firestone. Bonfire.
Oh. Let's
There are a lot of paintings of that woman.
Yeah. Well, you know.
You know the Dorian Gray legend, yeah?
Yeah. 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 Wow. But is it that woman?
It does look like her. Look, dudes, don't put a...
What does it say? Oh, good on you.
Welcome to the painted world
What?
I am Frida. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the forlorn.
But that sounds like the demon chicken one.
Lord of Hollows.
Oh, yeah.
She became a whatever to look after the people.
Oh, the one that hides in the cave.
Had the night and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Basically says that you're happy with yourself now.
Yeah.
From whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire here in this room.
Yes, or it.
A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless.
Oh, she's telling me to fuck off.
Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. A remembrance of this cold world for the great Lord of Londor. May it help thee bear thy duty.
Give me a thing.
Ooh, chillbite ring.
Return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice.
Oh, basically she's saying that, you don't really belong here, so why don't you?
Why don't you bugger off?
Is she the other Ashed one?
That's what I'm thinking.
Which is why she's telling you to bugger off?
Yeah.
Although this is Dark Souls, you won't listen to her.
No, oh,
you can rest
not.
At the bonfire, can't you? You can light
it. Well, I don't need to.
But have you used it so it's lit?
Yeah, if you light it, that makes it a thing.
Oh, okay.
Resting at it just, like if you, like lighting it, activating it, that makes it your,
I was actually just asking if you'd done that, because I'd missed
it. Oh, yeah, I did. I did it before I spoke to
More her. Paintings, eh?
More paintings, and,
Hey, is that the spot that's up there?
Oh, yeah. Let's read a message.
Ah, oh, praise the sun. Try tongue, butt, hole.
Oh, because I think at some point there's a character here actually making this painting. It's not Frida, though. It's someone else. At least I believe it's someone else.
What do you look at?
Okay, let's...
I'm assuming someone fell down there.
Oh, because the... someone needed a cat ring. Oh, this didn't open, did it? Nope. Let's go talk to... What's his guts?
Oh, there's a door thingy. The lever.
Oh.
It's only for show, apparently.
Yeah, apparently so. Maybe it's like if you somehow end up in there. Hey, what's up?
Frida has spoken, has she not?
Yeah, yes. She did.
Then tarry no longer and be gone. Carry on. For Lady Yuria and for Londor.
Is it telling you you need to go and do other stuff before you can continue?
Painting. Curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame.
Oh, wait, hang on.
And the snow will swallow you whole.
Do you have to... I thought there was something about fixing there the painting that said, know.
In stray from the withering flame.
Flame and the snow.
And the snow. Oh.
Huh.
Yeah. Well. Let's go exploring some more.
Yeah, let's shout. Let's see what's fucking... Oh, there's a ladder right there. Let's go around that way. That's where the path with the thing. Let's go there.
Oh, there's a ladder right there.
Yeah.
See, there's a ladder right there.
Yeah. That's what I said.
No, there's a ladder right there.
That's what I said. I said booby trap.
There's a ladder right there.
Remember Goonies?
I remember Goonies.
Remember Chunk?
Chunk loves ice cream. Croc no like ice cream.
Yes.
I went to a training course, right?
Oh, yeah.
Very,
yeah.
Very serious stuff. All fighters and stuff like that. I sit down on the table, and as I normally do, I take my phone out of my pocket and I put it face down on the table.
Oh, there's a trap ahead, apparently.
Because it's all right there up the roof. Right there.
Oh!
Hi,
Boog.
So, you know, I put it face down, as I do, and because the back of my phone has Rocko's Modern Life on it, two of the girls just start screaming, going, "Oh my god, Rocko's Modern Life, I love that show!" And I went, "Holy shit!"
Oh,
there's two of them. Did you just fling them off the side of the...
Yeah.
It's like, swat at you! He's gone. Oh, there's another ladder.
Oh, there is another. What is that guy? How does get at ladder?
I don't know. Maybe you can... Shriving stone. Maybe you can hit those.
Oh, yeah.
Nope.
Okay.
It was an idea. It went poop.
You
do not want to fall down there.
No, I don't. How the fuck do I get down there, though? Is there, like, another ladder over here that we missed?
Maybe. Oh, you go down that way.
Oh, yeah. nose! Well. Oh.
No!
Holy fucking butt.
It's not worth that. It really isn't worth that.
Oh, cool, you've got mates.
Ow. That guy's a big poo head.
Alrighty, give me your thing. Oh, sweet. Okay, now I've got the hat and boots.
Yeah, but I don't want their boots. Or is they fur-lined? Fur-lined. Ugh. That's crap in every single way.
Yeah, it is. How do the boots look? Follower. Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Frost seems to be a big thing, and
yeah, but check the poise.
Jeez.
Yeah, F that. I'll stick with my Solaire gear, thank you very much.
Oh, look, there's more buildings. A small village, if you
will. Oh, hey. I wonder if this is leading us around to where Big Dude was.
Either that or. Whoa.
Oh, dude,
that's freaking sweet.
Ah, yeah, boy. Fucking curling snowboarding.
Curling the void or some shit like that.
Gleaming the cube or whatever.
That's a thing.
Flicking the bean.
I thought that was another thing.
It is. What's up here? Let's avoid the thing for as long as we can.
Okay. Stuff. Oh, look, it's more of those women things.
Oh, cool. They're my favorite.
Let's get back to those.
Yeah, let's go. I mean, they're not hard to kill. They're just really creepy.
Yeah, well, these might be new Uber ones.
Point. Oh, well, then let's not go that way.
Why not?
Because we want to go this way if we want to go to the village, right? Wait, fuck. How do you get
down
there?
No, you go down... No.
Oh, yeah, I can go down this way. All right, siak. Item.
Hello?
Is that it? Nope. My boots kicking up snow made it look like a... Oh, dude, sweet.
Because there's the start of them there. I don't know where you think you're going.
I don't know.
That village is right there.
Yeah, I know. I was just seeing around looking at other stuff.
No, you said, and I quote, "I'm just going to be stupid and I'm going to walk to the village and it's this way."
Yeah, well, I found it, didn't I?
Because you went back to where we were before.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Can I... Okay, well, that's dead.
Sure it's dead.
Don't target it.
Okay, it's dead. Not dead!
Okay, not dead! Not dead.
Now dead.
Oh, I feel bad.
Don't.
Oh,
they look like chicken fetuses. That's not going to reach.
Well then, let's try again.
Your depth perceptions have got even worse now that you've got your glasses back.
Indeed. I blame you for fixing my glasses. Oh, that's a big one. Oh my goodness, I feel so bad doing these. Oi! Okay, I feel less bad now. Jerks! Butt jerks, all of you. Are there any I've missed?
See, that's the problem. How do you tell?
By doing that. I think only the ones that are moving are the ones that are of issue to me now.
Uh-huh.
And there's two of them. And then there's the creepy things over there.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, Jesus!
Oh, there's another one. He's moving towards you.
Oh, yep. I'm kinda... You know what? Fuck it. Let's just do this.
They are okay. More difficult than before, are they?
They're just a little tougher. I wouldn't say difficult.
That's what I meant.
You gonna get up, mate? Yep. Not anymore.
That one is. Hold ya.
Yep. Good call, Budge.
Look at it. That's kind of cool. In a sickly kind of way.
What, when I was killing them while they're down?
No. It when it got up, it dragged the dirt with it.
Oh, yeah. That was the thing in 2 as well. Okay, so that's just bringing me back around to Mew. All right, so how do I get into the freaking village?
Well, look at the walls. Well, how do you get on top of that thing?
Oh, hello. Like, we just walk in here? I mean, sure.
Thanks, Dark Souls.
Yeah, well, I'm...
It's like a schlock 80s horror movie,
really. It really is.
You are down on some health.
Oh, yeah,
friend.
Shit. Good call, Budge.
That looks poisonous.
It does. Let's find out.
Nope.
Nope. Cool.
Oh, that looks pretty. It's like it's covered in roses.
But we all know that roses really smell like... Boo-boo-boo-boo.
Something's going to be in there. Like, whatever the fuck that is. It's got armor on. Holy schnuckies. Whoa!
Jesus!
Holy crap! And it's got a bleed on. Oh, fuck.
Oh. What
the hell was that?
That was some ground home bullshit is what that was. Yes, okay, I'm buggering off, Mr. Squidgy Leg.
My squidgy leg.
Nah. Anyway. At least Corvians will be back.
Kalima. The bridge just reminds me of Temple of Doom.
It totally does. And the one time in the entire trilogy where Indy says, shit.
And also said before Raiders.
Yes, a lot of people don't realize that.
Yeah. So if you watch them in chronological order, kids, put Temple of Doom first.
Yep. Oh.
He's seriously just doing the nose dive off there.
Dang it.
One of these.
Oh, yes! It did die. That's what I was hoping for.
Oh, at least got one hit in, yeah.
Yep.
Forget that one name, mate. What if they're not, like, warriors or anything like that? Maybe they're just, like, carny folk that got lost.
Well, they deserve it just as much. Small hands smell like cabbages.
I love this.
Yeah, really. I'm glad I get to do this again.
You just have to find some like surfing music.
Oh, totally.
Totally gnarly. Yo, wow, I'm going to have to go back towards that.
Yeah, but again, it's not that far away.
Yeah, but it's the arsehole.
Yeah, oh, I need to kill the arsehole too.
You can try to run past him.
Yeah, that too. I'm also going to have to kill all these... jerks. which everyone's are jerks. There you go, there's another jerk. Oh! That does not look like a thing that I...
That looks like poison to me.
Oh!
Those things still creep me.
I know.
I couldn't imagine grinding there for hours trying to get, like... Because the sound...
I turned the volume down. I turned the volume down when I grind those guys.
You'd have to do without the sound, because it's just... The sound is awful.
That's what I do. I turn the volume down when I watch Sonny.
Damn. Sounds like a plan, Stan.
Oh, speaking of, you still haven't watched a Very Sunny Christmas, have you?
No. Ooh! Wait, we're halfway through November now, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
I have to do my Christmas viewing. I put it all together.
Oh, yeah. Almost forgot about that guy.
Cause you gotta have Christmas every single day of December.
Well, I personally don't.
But... I mean, I have put my Christmas viewing list together and I'm almost all the way through it. Wink, wink.
So, just
so I have to say wink because they can't see me wink.
So you reckon just run? Run to where, though?
Just keep running, just keep running.
Grab that item. Hello. Oh, yeah, because that works so well!
Well, if you didn't stop to, like, fucking, like, I'm gonna go push, whoosh, whoosh with my sword and not hit anything for 4 hours.
Oh, shut up. Okay, let's do that.
Nope, okay. No, bad idea.
Yep, no, bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Get the fuck away from...
It did kill that other dude for you.
Did it or did I?
Well, you didn't hit shit.
Oh, fair enough.
You were just falling down and crap. Yeah, maybe, like, kill it with fire. Nope. Yeah, I think he just pissed it off.
You reckon?
Oh, he's good. But I believe in you. You're better.
Oh, am I? Jesus! Jiminy... Buggery poop!
Jiminy biscuits! Oh, shit. One more.
Woo!
There goes Edward Scissorhands.
Seriously? Fuck!
Wait, where are we? back towards the letter.
Yeah, that's where I came from. So, yeah, let's... Fuck me. That wasted way too much Estus.
Yeah, but the problem is... Pretty sure he's one that respawns.
He probably is.
Is that dead? Yes, that's dead. Is that dead? Alright, hang on. We've got a little bit of time to explore. Is there a little hole in that wall or is it just me?
Where are we looking? Here?
Yeah. Nope, there is nothing there.
No. Alrighty.
Ladder?
Yeah.
Ah, here we go. That does not look sweet, but...
And it's on that side! Oh no, we're good.
There's a light.
Fuck is that thing?
I don't know. Can you target it?
Nope.
Okay, now there is a RNG light and something through that
door.
There's
a message I can hear.
Oh, hello.
Okay, cool. I wonder if this is the same dude. Yeah, I can't target him. No super head there.
Oh, well, there is nothing forlorn about you.
Not at all.
You
must be the other Ash.
Thank you, chicken fetus man.
Ooh, what should I say?
Well, you are. Yeah. You've already declared yourself the Lord of Ash.
But I'm the Lord of Hollows.
Everyone seems very pleased to see you.
Yeah.
Wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not?
Is well, technically it is, but you know...
Surely you've seen the rot that afflicts our world.
I've seen you, mate.
But that witch fooled the good father and buried the...
Isn't it like a half-man, half-bird thing as well?
After we had all made up our minds, too. So
oh, yeah, that was the dude that you can buy the boss weapons from.
Grant us one wish.
But that's a half-man, half-bird thing that's just lost all its feathers.
Yeah.
Burn this world away. My lady must see flame.
Hang on, you got 103,000 souls.
I do.
That dude must have given you a fair bit.
Well, I've been rocking... Well, I started with like 80-something, I remember. And I've been killing a lot of dudes. Okay, I think he's...
Well, shit. See you next time, guys!
Yeah, see you next time. Okay, that's odd. I feel really bad killing these things, because they're so...
I think it was just trying to crawl up that wall.
Yeah.
Wow, this is like... I think that someone's... Like, when they went, oh, what can we do? I know. Has anyone seen that movie War of the Worlds? And everyone goes, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I mean the new one. They go, oh. And that's what they've done. The well, red
a,
mist.
There's a bonfire in here.
That's cool.
Alrighty, what do you have to say for yourself?
Bonfire.
A liar head, okay.
What does that mean?
There was probably another message that says, that's been downvoted so much that it got removed.
Oh, oh
there's
hello.
An item!
There is an item.
Alright.
Coming out of that man's butt.
Yes. Let's go. Well, let's.
I like the fact that you're still doing it, even though they don't attack.
Yeah, well, we don't know that.
You're pretty much standing next to the guy as he held his hands together and shuffled the lawn looking for lawn. Get it? Looking for lawn.
For lawn, yeah. Okay, so we need 7,000 souls. Let's see if we can't get that before the end of this part.
Okay.
How many souls am I actually getting off these guys?
Back to one, eh?
That one's not a lie.
These ones are.
That was, I don't know, it was a very small number.
About 80, I guess.
145.
They're all migrating to the back! You don't like those guys, remember?
No, I don't.
He was running away!
He was. Oh, what's that's that? A different one.
Yeah, dude, it's got a massive sword. It's killing them.
Yeah, I know. Ah, stop!
And you.
Yeah, I know.
Man, they got some wicked ass fucking moves.
Yeah, seriously. Ah, don't untarget.
Oh. Oh.
Well, at least the bonfire's right there.
Little rapier of theirs is kind of a big ouch.
Alrighty. New plan. Let's kill that guy and then call it apart.
Okie dokie.
Get my souls back. Kill that guy. Call it apart. Faram. Drake blood.
Attracted to doctrines. I've never been attracted to doctors.
Me either. Doctors?
Yeah. Hello, nurse.
That's it. For their own good, you know. Better I mercifully kill them than that big jerk.
I would get your souls first, though.
Yes, 'tis the plan.
I hang back a bit.
Yep.
Look at that. Oh, there's a big thing there. He is a big one.
He is. Oh.
Ow.
Okay, that one hurt me.
I think it's because you killed their mom.
Fair play. Oh, item.
Deal with the guy that came up behind you.
Did he?
I think he's trying.
Oh, there he is. Okay, the rest of them are running away.
Clutching their heads in their hands.
Okay.
So whereabouts are we in relation to the big mother?
There he is.
Okay, there doesn't seem to be anyone else around. Your Dark Souls game is not back on yet.
No! I thought I was almost there. Okay. Grab souls, back to Firelink, crush one of the souls I picked up,
level up.
That's worth a shot. Alrighty. Y'all don't need to see me fucking level up on camera. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye!
I'm having fun in Ariandel, budget year.
Yes? Is that?
Yes.
Okay, yes. I am having much fun in the snowy lands of Ariandel. Ariandel sounds like some kind of shitty-ass elf.
It does, like Galadriel. Yeah. Or Rivendell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ariandel, he's the one that cuts all the elves' hair.
One of my messages was rated.
Woo!
Cool. All right, thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.